Hey everyone, it's Tara. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a video based around some tips and tricks for op shopping. This can apply for beginners and people who have been op shopping for a while, so I hope you all enjoy. My tip number one is for beginners, and this is to, instead of going into an op shop and freaking out about not knowing where to look, just pick one section. For example, if you want to find a pair of jeans, then just go to the jeans section and look through that first, rather than going into the store and just looking through the first rack that you see. Tip number two is for everyone, and this is if you want to find a cool retro style of shirt or t-shirt, what you do is instead of going through every single item on the rack, just walk past and look for patterns and colors. So if you are trying to find something retro or 90s, mainly the colors are a bit wacky and out there, and the patterns are really striking. So I just walk past all the clothes and look at the shoulders of each of the items, and if I find something that looks a bit interesting, I'll pull it out and have a look, and then I'll just keep on doing that. My third tip is to shop the sales. So in Australia, we don't really have a 50% off day or something like that, what you guys have in America, but Salvation Army has tags that are $2 each and tags that are 50% off, and they rotate this every month, I think. So if you go to Salvation Army, shop the sales, you can find really cool pieces in there that are very cheap. Tip number four is to look through the men's section as well as the women's. The men's section can actually have some really cool mum jeans. I don't know why, but they just do. And they also have some really cool t-shirts and shirts. Tip number five is don't just leave it at the clothing, go to the accessories. All my belts and scarves are from the op shop. You can find some really cool retro vintage pieces in the accessories for really cheap. And tip number five leads on to tip number six, which is to check the homewares. There are so many cool pieces in the homeware section that are really affordable. Most of my like knickknack items on my desk are from op shops, like this glass torso of a man. And yeah, you can find some really cool pieces, and I highly recommend looking there. My seventh tip is don't be scared when you're going to op shops. If you find something unusual and you're not sure whether you'd wear it or how you'd style it, just buy it. Op shopping is a great way to explore new fashion trends and just try out new things. And that's why I love op shopping so much, because you can really find unusual pieces that no one else is gonna have, and you can just be really fun with your outfits. So tip number seven is to just give it a go, buy it, it's cheap, and even if you don't wear it, who cares, because you're giving to charity anyway. Alrighty guys, thank you guys for watching. That was all my tips. If you want to see a come thrifting with me type of video explaining all these tips, then let me know. I'd be happy to do that. And yeah, I hope you all enjoyed this short little video, and I'll see you all in my next one. Bye!